Hi, I'm Leo. In this video, we are going to see the draw effect having the help of Swing Belt and Magic Swing. Let's see it. To produce the draw effect, we are going to make three alterations in our golf swing. The first one is to position the ball more to the right foot. Second, when we put the ball more to the right foot, my chest turns watching the ball. Magic Swing is pointing to the right of the target and Swing Belt also. And as they are pointing to the right of the target, the third alteration is the club face pointing to the target. And for that position, if normally I see two knuckles of my left hand, now I must see three knuckles and the face club remains pointing to the target. I do the backswing, and now at the downswing we turn Swing Belt backwards after changing the weight, and we will impact the ball from inside to outside. It would be this effect, and the ball flies from right to left. Let's see it from this side. What we do to produce a draw effect? We position the ball more to the right foot. My chest is watching the ball, and my shoulders are aiming to the right of the target. Here we see as Magic Swing and Swing Belt are pointing to the right also, and the club is facing the target. And instead of two knuckles, now I should see three knuckles. In this way, the club face is aiming at the target. I do the backswing, and as the backswing has the body line, when I do the downswing, the ball takes effect. Why? Because the club face points at the target, and the golf swing comes from inside to outside. If you like to watch more videos, you can do it in our website. And if you like to buy a Swing Belt or Magic Swing, you can also do it in our website and golf shops. Enjoy it!